สิกรรมเจี๊ยประพบรู้มันเจริญสงุดอรบกัมพูชี
ขณะเป็ดได้ปิดพบโลกกำปองยอมยีดาวซาวิบัตจุงเงือโควิดนับประมุนมันท้าแต่เศรษฐกิจอรบประเทศกัมพูชีเต้ได้กำปองตัวรองพอลปักปอลก็ปนท้ายเศรษฐกิจปิดพบโลกแตงมูลก็กำปองกระลับจะยังทุนทงอพองได้ในมุ่นโควิดนับประมวลพุ่งล้างเศรษฐกิจประเทศกัมพูชีปังไอเลวิไซได้เชี่ยสักดานุปโภคสำคัญรวมมีนเซวากรรมเตสจ้อสำนองการน้อมใจสำเร็จบำเพ็ญหนึ่งสบายจึงนังวิไซกะเสกรรมก็ปังไตวิบัติจมือโควิดนับประมวลบันเทอเอาเศรษฐกิจระบบกัมพูชีท้อมถอยจ้อมันทรวมีนขนมระยะเปลี่ยนประมปีคล้ายดามชนำปีปอนมาภายในระบายการเศรษฐกิจสกลโลกในขนมปะเรบบอดในจมือโควิดตับประบุนบานเพียก็เชียร์จมเฮียนดับโบงถ่าเศรษฐกิจปิดพบโลกอ่านหนังแถลงจบระหดดอกดอกพรำพิโรยรีไอเศรษฐกิจระบบกัมพูชีวิ่งตรบานเกเพียก็ท้าอ่านหนังแถลงจบดอกดอกมุ้ยกันดอกสัญญาประบุนพิโรยในขนมชั้นปีปอนมาเพย์นี่ดังใบเชียงพอลปักปอลทุนทงอดดอกเศรษฐกิจกัมพูชีในขนมชนำปีปอนมาเพย์นี้หนึ่งชนำบรรทอบบรรทอบเตี้ยรีรอบทาผิบาลบันบังไว้หมกปลุ้งเศรษฐกิจอาติพีบหนึ่งแผ่นก้าสนาเศรษฐกิจชีดกรอยวิบัติโควิดดับประบุนปีวิสัยกัดเดย์สมเด็จบังเปี้ยหนึ่งสบายจึงวิสัยสำนองหนึ่งวิสัยเตสจ่อหมกจมริงวิสัยกะเสกัมหนึ่งกะเสอุสาหกัมเชี่ยวิสัยอาทิพียบจำบองจำนวนวิ่ง
ยื่นกับปงไตจำรุ่นวิสัยกสิกรรมได้ชั่วน้ำเนี่ยดอยซาโควิดใบเชื่อการน้อมเชิงองค์กรบอกยื่นเมียนกาการล้างกู้ก็สำคัญได้บนเนี่ยยื่นน้อมเชิงบานประมาณเชื่อสายสับหาสะพอดตาที่ขนมหมดชั่วน้ำแล้วชั่วน้ำเนี่ยหาหนังเชื่อนดอนไปสำเบิร์นลึกปีนี้เลิกปีนี้ยังส่งไปเจ้าท่าบาตัวใบกัมพูชียังไม่กระได้แต่กัมพูชีเมียนจมน้อยคลังมวยคือในตรังท่าเรียงรอยชั่งน้ำยังเมียนอาตเรย์สลายประมาณชิดประมวยเลียนต้อนให้ดอกคลาเกต้ากัมพูชีเงยรองครูสำรับอาสันสกสวิงปั่นไตยังสันไตไปเจ้าตลอดตัวเองท่ายังมีตีได้ดำดอกรอบเลียนในตา
สำนักในโจฮอนไซน์ในยุรอดมันตรัยในประเทศจีนจากกัมพูชีบันบังแจ๊บบัตเฮอร์ถ่าวิบัติในจุงงือโควิดดับประบุนมันอาจสำนักเศรษฐกิจกัมพูชีเอาสลับมันตีสำนักมันกู้บังแจ๊บยังจะบัตถาโควิดอาจบำพลังกัมพูชีขนมกำรดนามุยปนท้ายมันอาจสำนักกัมพูชีแต่งสร้องบันไหล
โควิดอาจบำพลายืงขนมกับรถนามุยแต่มันอาจจำรับยืงบาทดิมูลแหได้บักช่องแต่นี้ถ้ามันอาจจำรับยืงบาทเธอยังไม่กมอยขมายขว้างคอสิขว้างคอจอดชั่งจังบ้านเชื่อวิสัยกะสิกรรมไปแล้วเนี่ยมันแม่นก่อนแต่เชื่อสักการณ์อุปโภคแต่วิ่งก็เชื่อเอากะโปร่งเกลียวไฟในเลือดผิวพุ่มโลกเกอไอกัดปะทอยกาจี้ยนห่อยนห่อทรอบตับมาทั้งไงมาทั้งไงบวนปรามรอยเชิงจ่อสกไม่อะไรขนมมาทั้งไงจ่อไปจะดอบเชิงปะนั่งเลยดอบเชิงพยายามเชิงดอบเชิงปะนั่งเลยขนมมาทั้งไงยนห่อทรอบต่อห่อรอบเมินเชิงขนมมาทั้งไงมาทั้งไงในเลือดผิวพุ่มโลกอะไรยนห่อเดย์เงียบต่อฮอติดตัวนะเกย์ไอ้ป้าทั่วลำนาดาลิงเกย์ไอ้ป้าติงสำเร็จผมเปียเกย์ไอ้ป้าติงล้านเกย์ไอ้ป้าติงมอเตอร์ก็ปัตตาเกย์มันไอ้ป้าติงเราบ่สมัยเฉาะกระเป๋าบ้านดิโดยฉะนั้นประเทศได้เมียนกาเปิดรัฐบาลคือเชื่อประเทศได้ถึงปันคือออกกะวิบัติมาดองยังเติร์ไพร์คลายวิบัตินี่เอาเติร์เชื่อออกกะระบอกกัมพูชีดามใบปังริกตีปซานอมเจงในประเภทเบียงแตงไล มันแม่นครั้นแต่งก้อนยื่นน้ำเจงเตียงมาใส่มีเตียงตมลงมีน้ำเจงเตียงสวายน้ำเจงเตียงเชยน้ำเจงเตียงเอาไว้ได้เชี่ยประเภทเมีย
ដោយឈលលើទស្សនៈវិស័យវែងឆ្ងាយរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានដាក់ចេញនូវវិធានការរក្សាលំនឹងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិនៅក្នុងយុគសម័យ COVID-19 នេះដោយបាញ់តម្រង់ឆ្ពោះទៅរកមុខព្រួញនៃការអភិវឌ្ឍវិស័យកសិកម្មកសិឧស្សាហកម្មនិងវារីវប្បកម្មវិញម្ដងដើមឡើយគេបានដឹងថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគឺជាប្រទេសកសិកម្មដែលមានប្រជាជនជាង 80% ជាកសិករបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក៏នៅតែជាប្រទេសកសិកម្មដដែលបើទោះបីជាចំនួនប្រជាកសិករថយចុះមកនៅត្រឹមតែរង្វង់ 65% ក្នុងនោះកម្ពុជានៅតែរក្សាបាននៅផ្ទៃដីដាំដុះមានចំនួនជាង3លានហិកតានឹងមានកម្លាំងពលកម្មរឹងមាំដដែលដោយហេតុថាយុវជនយុវនារីកម្ពុជាភាគច្រើនកាលពីមុនសម័យកូវីដជាកម្លាំងពលកម្មបម្រើឲ្យវិស័យឧស្សាហកម្មនោះពួកគេអាចប្រែក្លាយកម្លាំងពលកម្មទាំងនោះមកបម្រើឲ្យវិស័យកសិកម្មវិញម្ដងពីព្រោះមួយភាគធំនៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរស់នៅតាមជនបទគឺជាគ្រួសារកសិករស្រាប់គ្រាន់តែកាលពីមុនកូនចៅពួកគេបានទៅបម្រើការងារជាកម្មករកម្មការិនីនៅតាមរោងចក្រសហគ្រាសប៉ុន្តែពួកគេមិនបានផ្ដាច់ពីជីវភាពជាកសិករទាំងស្រុងនោះទេដូច្នេះកម្មករកម្មការិនីទាំងអស់បានក្លាយទៅជាកម្លាំងពលកម្មចម្បងសម្រាប់ផលិតកម្មស្បៀងបម្រើឲ្យតម្រូវការទាំងក្នុងជីវភាពប្រចាំថ្ងៃទាំងតម្រូវការក្នុងស្រុកនិងការនាំចេញថែមទៀតផងជាក់ស្ដែងក្នុងរយៈពេល4ឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះកម្ពុជាមានផលស្រូវលើសតម្រូវការប្រមាណ76លានតោនក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំមួយឆ្នាំនិងមានអង្ករលើសតម្រូវការរហូតដល់ជាង4លានតោនក្រៅពីសក្តានុពលនៃការផលិតស្រូវអង្ករប្រមុខរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏បានជំរុញឲ្យក្រសួងស្ថាប័ននិងភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើពិពិធកម្មវិស័យកសិកម្មឲ្យសម្បូរបែបដូចជាការធ្វើវិរីវប្បកម្មការដាំដុះបន្លែផ្លែឈើការចិញ្ចឹមសត្វដើម្បីរក្សាស្ថិរភាពស្បៀងការកែច្នៃក្នុងគោលដៅផ្គត់ផ្គង់ទីផ្សារក្នុងស្រុកនិងការនាំចេញដើម្បីសម្រេចបាននូវគោលដៅនេះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានជំរុញឲ្យមានការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវនិងការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលលើចំណេះជំនាញបច្ចេកទេសក្នុងការបង្កាត់ពូជការដាំដុះការចិញ្ចឹមការចែកចាយការផលិតនឹងការកែច្នៃផលិតផលកសិកម្មឲ្យក្លាយជាមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះនៃសក្តានុពលសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិស្នូលនិងរឹងមាំបន្តទៀតក្នុងកលតិសាសដែលប្រទេសជាតិស្ថិតក្នុងនឹងក្រោយវិបត្តិ COVID-19
ត្រូវបំផុសឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់យើងដាំដុះនៅបន្លែបកាដែលគ្មានប្រើប្រាស់គីមីហើយកាត់បន្ថយការនាំចូលពីប្រទេសក្រៅដែលមានការប្រើប្រាស់គីមីជាវិធានការដែលយើងត្រូវប្រកាន់យកជំរុញការដាំដុះក្នុងស្រុកហើយជំរុញចូលទីផ្សារហើយទីផ្សាររបស់យើងមិនសម្ដៅតែនាំចេញទៅក្រៅទេសពថ្ងៃនេះទេសចររបស់យើងប្រើប្រាស់ផ្គត់ផ្គង់មកពីកង្កែបរាប់ទាំងបន្លែបកាយើងត្រូវពង្រឹងការសមត្ថភាពដាំដុះរបស់កសិករយើងដើម្បីផ្គត់ផ្គង់តាមស្ថាគារការចិញ្ចឹមសត្វចិញ្ចឹមត្រីដើម្បីផ្គត់ផ្គង់ចូលស្ថាគារនេះជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការនាំចេញនៅកន្លែងនៅនឹងកន្លែងដោយមិនចំណោះទៅលើទីផ្សារខាងក្រៅទេ
ផ្នែកគំនិតរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានៅតែយល់ឃើញថាវិស័យកសិកម្មគឺជាប្រភពរស់មិនចេះរីងស្ងួនក្នុងដំណាក់កាលនេះប្រមុខរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានតម្រង់ទិសរួចជាស្រេចឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេសកម្មករកម្មការិនីណាដែលបានបាត់បង់ការងារពីវិស័យកាត់ដេរសម្លៀកបំពាក់និងដេរស្បែកជើងនិងវិស័យផ្សេងៗទៀតព្រមទាំងកម្មករវិលត្រឡប់ពីចំណាក់ស្រុកក្រៅប្រទេសឲ្យផ្ដោតជាចម្បងទៅលើវិស័យកសិកម្មវិញ ដើម្បីមានការងារធ្វើមានប្រាក់ចំណូលសម្រាប់ផ្គត់ផ្គង់គ្រួសារគេអាចនិយាយបានថាវិបត្តិនៃជំងឺ COVID-19 បានក្លាយជាឱកាសមាសសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាក្នុងការបង្កើនការពង្រឹងនិងជាពិសេសការជំរុញឧត្តមភាពផលិតផលវិស័យកសិកម្មកសិពាណិជ្ជកម្មនិងកសិឧស្សាហកម្មដែលមានសក្តានុពលនិងជាអតិភិបដើម្បីជំរុញកំណើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាតិនិងលើកកម្ពស់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ប្រជាកសិករឲ្យកាន់តែល្អប្រសើរថែមមួយកម្រិតទៀតយុទ្ធនាការជំរុញវិស័យកសិកម្មនៅក្នុងដំណាក់កាលនៃវិបត្តិជំងឺ COVID-19 របស់សម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនាពេលនេះបានក្លាយជាកម្លាំងចលករដ៏មានធម៌ពលក្នុងការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាចំពោះមុខវិបត្តិនៃជំងឺ COVID-19 ផងនិងបញ្ហាសន្តិសុខស្បៀងជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយូរអង្វែងផងក្នុងឱកាសអញ្ជើញចុះពិនិត្យការបង្កបង្កើនផលនិងប្រមូលផលស្រូវស្រាលនៅខេត្តតាកែវកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2020សម្ដេចតេជោបានមានប្រសាសន៍ឲ្យដឹងថាគោលដៅនៃការនាំចេញស្រូវ1លានតោននៅតែស្ថិតនៅក្នុងគោលដៅអតិភិបរបស់កម្ពុជាក្នុងការខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងបន្តទៀត
យើងស្ថិតក្នុងស្ថានភាពមានមាសខ្វះកដាស់ជាប់នេះជាចំណុចដែលយើងកំពុងប្រឹងហេតុអីបានជាយើងនិយាយថាមានមាសខ្វះកដាស់ជាប់យើងផលិតបានស្រូវក៏ប៉ុន្តែទីចុងបំផុតផ្សាររបស់យើងនៅឯណាងាកមកខ្លួនឯងខ្វះម៉ាស៊ីនកិនស្រូវខ្វះឃ្លាំងស្តុកស្រូវខ្វះអ្នកប្រមូលទិញយើងនាំចេញខ្លួនឯងបានប្រហែលយើងថាកន្លះលានតោនទៅចុះកន្លងទៅប៉ុន្តែសល់ឡា3លានជាង3លានតោនទៀតនាំទៅណាទៅខាងវៀតណាមប្រហែលជា 70% ទៅខាងថៃប្រហែល 30% នៃតាមទិន្នន័យដែលយើងរកឃើញអញ្ចឹងបានជាឥឡូវនេះយើងខិតខំជំរុញការវិនិយោគដោយធ្វើឃ្លាំងស្តុកធ្វើម៉ាស៊ីនកិនស្រូវធ្វើឡសម្ងួតដើម្បីលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យគេហៅតម្លៃបន្ថែមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់យើងតែម្ដង
ក្នុងទស្សនវិស័យនេះថ្មីៗនេះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានសម្រេចកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងពាណិជ្ជកម្មសេរីជាមួយប្រទេសចិនដែលជាច្រកថ្មីមួយបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីជំរុញការនាំចេញផលិតផលកសិកម្មរបស់កម្ពុជាដែលមានដូចជាស្រូវអង្ករដំឡូងមីពោតសណ្ដែកស្វាយចេកកៅស៊ូនិងផលិតផលកសិកម្មជាច្រើនទៀតទៅកាន់ទីផ្សារប្រទេសចិនស្របពេលជាមួយគ្នានេះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាក៏បាននឹងកំពុងចរចាបង្កើតឲ្យមានកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងពាណិជ្ជកម្មសេរីជាមួយបណ្ដាប្រទេសចំនួន8ផ្សេងទៀតដូចជាប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងជប៉ុនចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសឥណ្ឌាម៉ុងហ្គោលីសហភាពសេដ្ឋកិច្ចអឺរ៉ាស៊ីនិងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកផងដែរសម្រាប់ទស្សនវិស័យវែងឆ្ងាយរបស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាការធ្វើទំនើបកម្មវិស័យកសិកម្មត្រូវពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើវិធីសាស្ត្រនិងបច្ចេកវិទ្យាទំនើបថ្មីៗដើម្បីបង្កើនបរិមាណគុណភាពនិងល្បឿននៃការផលិតក្នុងន័យផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមុខមាត់វិស័យកសិកម្មនេះពីការពឹងផ្អែកតែទៅលើការធ្វើកសិកម្មតាមបែបបុរាណទៅជាកសិកម្មដោយប្រើប្រាស់បច្ចេកវិទ្យាទំនើបប្រព័ន្ធស្រោចស្រពនិងហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធបម្រើឲ្យវិស័យកសិកម្មគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយក្នុងគោលដៅបំពេញតម្រូវការទីផ្សារក្នុងនិងក្រៅប្រទេសប្រកបដោយនិរន្តរភាពនិងចីរភាពពាក្យចាស់ពោលថាធ្វើស្រែនឹងទឹកធ្វើសឹកនឹងបាយក្នុងន័យនេះសម្ដេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែនបានមានប្រសាសន៍ថាដើម្បីឲ្យកសិកម្មដើរទៅមុខទឹកត្រូវដើរទៅមុនមួយជំហានដូច្នេះហើយសម្ដេចបានសម្រេចបង្កើតឲ្យមានក្រសួងសំខាន់ចំនួន2គឺក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនិងឧតុនិយមដែលជាក្រសួងរៀបចំប្រព័ន្ធធារាសាស្ត្រនិងប្រព័ន្ធស្រោចស្រពនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសនិងក្រសួងកសិកម្មរុក្ខាប្រមាញ់និងនេសាទដែលជាតួអង្គជំរុញការអភិវឌ្ឍវិស័យកសិកម្ម จะรวมการเงียจะอัติเพียบขนมกลนจุบายอภิวัตวิสัยกาเศกรรมในเปรตปัจจบันนังเติ้งอนาคตนำใบปงเริงไอเกลียเพียบในเศรษฐกิจกัมพูชีริรอบทาพิบาบันนังกำปองพนาวตะเลือกการบังการจมเนียนังจมเนดังเปียป้อนนังวิสัยกาเศกรรมวิสัยเทริสะนังประปอนสระสระนำใบเชียกันลึกจมริ้งผลิตกรรมกาเศกรรมอุตสาหกรรมนังปีนิจกรรมเอาการแต่สกรรมไทม์ตีเจ็บปีเสสมัติเพียบขนมกาไก่ฉไนการสต๊อกต๊กการจ่ายจ่ายนังการสไบน์โรคตีพซาขนมปะระบอดทำไมนังการเตรียมคลุนตบบกัมปุจีขนมกาโจรวมประกวดประเจงในขนมปะระบอดในตีพซาปีนิจกรรมเสรีเตียงขนมดับบอนนังปิดพบลูก
ขยมอัดตั้งคลุนปะไก่เชียงนานดิก็ปอดแต่เอาไว้แต่ขยมดังคือขยมกรันแต่ดักน้องประเทศกัมปุจีมวยปีเวียปีเคียดมอกันกัมพูชีมวยได้เมียนการอภิวัตปนักดิยอมพัดแกจองไหนท่าไอ้ท่าปนแต่ขยมบ้านเละบังกรุบยาดาบใบกาโรเรียนเมียนจิวัตตั้งปีไปชีชวนเชียงแปมเลียนเนี่ยแซ่ซอลเปียโพสำหรับอะไรลาวปมวยถนอมเลียนเนี่ยได้เธอตั้งปิดขมายอ้อนก่อซี่อะไรซ้อนก่อเชือกบูดเดียนต่อได้คลายเตยจิตเนี่ยพุดกวงในครองดับบอลนั่งในกายดับบอลสองนะ
จอมมันตอนจรดลายจรดเสือช่วยคลีจรดเสือ